But before the break, here is our feedback question. This evening we're asking, what are your views on the poll findings that the opposition has not performed better with Mark Golding as its president? Share your comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica, or tweet at televisionjam. Please stay tuned. Primetime News returns right after this break.